acoustic organ in the body which receives the sound waves. Human ear consists of three regions: external ear, middle ear, and internal ear. External ear shows external pinna, which was immovable but of elastic cartilaginous structure. When sound waves enter through the collected by this pinna and enter through this auditory canal, that sound waves, vibrations of sound waves received by drum, ear drum, and that ear drum vibrates. That vibrations are received by three pores, ossicles, that is stapes, and malleus, and these sound waves then can also transport through this vestibular ducts, vestibular nerves, and cochlea. And at the base of cochlea, there is the presence of organ of cortex cells, which are sensory cells, transmit that vibrations or sound waves in the form of impulse, and that impulse transferred through to the brain. This cochlear nerve or auditory nerve to the brain, and in the auditory area, that sound, sense of sound is actually
yeah.
sensation.